In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to plug in and use your Zoom sound recorder with your iPad. I have a Zoom H4n. I'm going to plug this in with a USB to Mini B camera cable. Now, if you don't already have a USB power hub, you definitely should get one. This will also power up things that your iPad does not have enough power for, like an MPC, which I'll be making a video on as well. Then you need a lightning adapter for your iPad to be able to plug the USB into. And what you're gonna do is plug that USB power hub into that lightning adapter. Then your Zoom USB camera wire into the power hub. And that will power your Zoom up with no need for batteries. Once that's on, you wanna go down to your audio interface, click that, and then connect. Once it's connected, select your mic input. Now this can be used in multiple apps. Here I have Audio Share. You're going to click the microphone at the bottom, and you can see you're picking up your audio now. Hit record, test, test, microphone test, 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 and there's your vocals. Now I'm going to record a Beatmaker 3. You can record onto the pads or audio. I'm just going to do the pads for now. You click the record button on top left, and then recording source, and your Zoom should pop up. You choose that. And there your levels are. You can adjust your threshold however you like it. Hit start, and as soon as it hears sound, it will begin recording. Test, test, microphone test, test. And this Zoom has amazing sound quality, so everything comes in nice and clean. Once you're done, stop recording, and there's your vocals. Test, test. Checking microphone levels, check. Now, another way to plug into your iPad is with this Novation Audio Hub, which I'll be doing a review and tutorial of as well. This Audio Hub is the best one I've had so far. It has the USB in the back that I have going into my iPad's Lightning Camera Kit. And it has three USBs in the front for multiple things. I have the Zoom plugged directly in the front of this hub. And when you're using this audio hub, that will eliminate the need for the USB power hub because the audio hub plugged into the iPad will power your Zoom up. Also, anything you have plugged into this audio hub will work with your iPad. As you can see, I have the Novation Launch Control plugged into this, and this allows me to control all my knobs and faders in the iPad. It's really useful to have. And you can record the same way using the audio hub, and the quality you hear now is the Zoom, so it's a great microphone for anything really. Vocals, sound design, podcasts, although it might be too good for podcasts as it literally picks up everything. Thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe and like button and check out WeSampleEverything.com for more tutorials, beats, sample packs, and our new producer forum where all producers could come through and